Personally, I considered the PlayStation Vita for a while to be the PlayStation console I wanted the most. Even though the Vita came out at the wrong time, I liked the gimmick of being able to play AAA games on the go. That was a selling point that almost got me into the PS Vita. But I never bought one, mainly because it was not until a few months later that the Nintendo Switch was announced, doing the exact same thing that the Vita did, but it was more portable and was a home console. The Switch also was more powerful than the PS Vita. The Vita, in terms of specs, sat between the PS2 from 2000 and the PS3 from 2006. The Switch, however, was more powerful than the Wii U, but less powerful than the Xbox One original. When it comes to home consoles, the Switch is heavily competing with the PS4. But if Nintendo irons out the delays of the Switch, the Nintendo Switch could stop becoming a competitor to the PS4, but more of a threat to them. Now, to answer the question in the title, will Sony make their own Nintendo Switch? I think personally if the Switch takes over and pushes the PS4 back a bit, then Sony could, out of panic, release a new product. But I don't think it'll be exactly like the Switch. I think it'll be more like a straight-up portable console, and the only gimmick would be that it would be more powerful than the Switch. The disaster that was the PS Vita when it comes to sales probably put a dent in Sony's confidence in the portable market. Especially with the fact that the Switch is taking over, and by the time Sony could develop a portable console, market it, manufacture it, and release it, the Switch would be at the current rate it is going on top of the world with developers already working with Nintendo on the Switch. So overall, no, I do not think that Sony would release their own version of the Switch. Yes, if they did have some innovative features on their new portable console and made it more enticing than the Nintendo Switch, they could get somewhere with it, but I think Sony's just done with portable gaming. So if you did find this interesting, please share this video on social media, it really does help. If you have any gaming or tech news articles that you want me to talk about, please private message me on YouTube with the link to the article, and if you ask, you might get a shout out for it. Please leave your thoughts on this topic in the comments below. And see you.